Oh, people are saying all of Twitch may have crashed.